How's it going, everyone? This is Angus Stamet, and welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. This is a game suggested that I should play by Cloud. He said that he thought that I would enjoy this. And I'm actually joined today by Spaz.
What's up?
So, we're just going to check this game out. I'm just doing the first chapter. I wasn't too sure about it when I first looked at the game. So, I'm just going to try out the first chapter and see how it goes. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Okay.
Already sounds like a cartoon.
Yeah, the music is like super high pitched too, which is kind of annoying, honestly.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
I like the voice, actually, for him. It's actually really good.
Yeah.
The Dancing Demon. That sounds... Okay. Bendy in the Dancing Demon. Okay, understand. 5 cents, whatever. Why does it say buy bonds on it, though? That just sounds weird.
Buy war bonds. He's referring to war bonds.
I guess.
That's a classic thing in, like, and the Fleischer Studio animation and even early studios Looney Tunes is that during World War II, they would be like, hey, buy war bonds. There's even an episode of Bugs Bunny singing about buying war bonds.
Oh, okay.
So, that's new. Yeah, not the BDSM stuff.
I was originally thinking of bonds like jail bonds.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, war bonds makes a lot more sense. Okay, I'm getting absolute epilepsy warning right there. Holy cow. All right.
Loving the boxy style.
Yeah, it's a very interesting style, like... Oh, that's a vent. Okay. Art, Ink Machine, Theater, Break Room. Let's go this way. Dreams come true.
Oh, Disney. Always talking about the dreams coming true.
Yeah, but I got a feeling that these kind of dreams are the different kind of come true. I'm gonna check this way first, real quick. I'm just curious. Can I run? Kind of.
A little wimp stat, limp stat.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Okay, so he's an old employee. We got that so far. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to be going, but...
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Ooh, look at this. My hands are off, but you can still see movement, so kind of like a living person, you're not holding like perfectly still, so I kind of like that.
Way to go the extra mile.
Yeah, it's a small thing, but I enjoy finding those kind of things because it just shows care, I guess you could say, for the game.
Agreed. Similar to those where, like, when you're playing an NPC, no, not an NPC, when you're playing your character, you can look down and you can actually see your feet.
Yeah, it's like simple things like that. It helps build. Ink Machine. All right, let's see here.
I figured since you're, even though you said you don't know where to go, since the voices are talking, I'm assuming you're going the right way.
I guess.
Follow the voice.
My voice. Ink output, 19 gallons, 13, holy cow, that's a lot of ink. Look at that, 423 gallons? That's expensive. Watch your step.
Why, thank you.
Okay, space is to jump. Oh, that's a smooth one. Oh, shoot. I don't know if should I go this way or should I go the other way? Because, like, there was more talking that way, but it feels like the
I think you're going there, right?
Main story is going to go this way, so I don't know.
Could use a few dry cells.
Above, it said the ink machine. Like, this a sign that said the ink machine, so you're going the right way.
Okay. Okay, I can't pick that up. Okay, so I got some cells, I guess. Whatever that means. Oh, so we put them here.
Pretty basic.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
And cue creepy music! Turn it on. Locate the power station. Okay. So I can't go anywhere here.
Wait. Shiny button? Shiny button.
That's what lifted it.
Oh.
Huh, interesting. Okay, so we're gonna have to go this way again.
Was that door open before?
Was there a hallway this way? Yeah, this is complete. What the f? It's one of those horror. Hello? He will set us free. Oh, great. Let's go for that. I actually like this kind of music. This is actually really catchy. It's building.
Mr. King dies. Oh, wait, sorry.
Don't you dare talk about that.
Yeah, right. Copyright issues. My bad.
No. Different reasons. All right, I want to check this over here because I feel like. There's doors here. Locked. Okay. Is there anything else I can interact now that I know it's E? I should have figured that. Whatever. Locked.
Should we go back down that hallway of the door we opened up earlier?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, so much better.
Yeah.
Okay. So much better. I was getting freaking dizzy. Okay, let's see here. I'm kind of tempted to see where this goes.
Okay.
Because this is like his old work area. I find it so fascinating how people used to do, like, cartoons like this. Like, frame by frame, hand by hand. I mean, we've had our own share of frame by frame kind of stuff, but not on this level.
Oh, yeah. Definitely for the experts.
Yeah, and the patient ones.
Mm-hmm.
Bacon soup. Delicious! Oh, this is pretty cool.
Millennials. Bacon for everything.
Hey, I had bacon for breakfast this morning. It was delicious.
I bet it was.
Alright. Let's go down that hallway. Should we go down the hallway or should we go down the stairs?
You're the player.
That's true. Frick, this place is huge.
Yum.
I wonder what that is for. I wonder if it's health? Okay, that's funny. So, I reached over to see if there was an inventory button, so I hit tab out of just pure...
curiosity.
Instinct. Because normally it would be like I or F or whatever like that. Yeah. As soon as I hit tab, that's when it fell. That timing could not have been better. What the heck is that?
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Freddy Fazbear! More copyright.
Different world. Okay, the ominous whispers... kind of creepy.
Bendy in sheep songs. Who's laughing now?
Oh. So, oh, that's his ribcage. Those are his ribs right there.
Yeah.
Oh. Who's laughing now?
Ooh.
And those, the ominous whispers are just creepy as all get out. Oh, okay, so I'm back here now. Let's go this way.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room. To help appease the gods, Joey says.
What?
Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes burst, I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. It's got like a Boston accent, I feel.
Don't worry about it, man.
Okay, maybe it's not that heavy. Okay, why can't I eat these?
Maybe it's like amnesia where... when you're facing a monster, it like causes you to go insane, and maybe these things cause you to calm down. Shooting ideas at the wall.
Hmm. That's creepy. Okay. So I got ink pressure. Okay, I can't do anything. I thought I could. Honestly, I'm surprised. I thought this would turn on. Okay. Maybe we have to come back to this room later.
Yeah, makes sense.
Is this everything of the hallway? Okay, I'm not gonna ask about that.
Oh, here we go.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Fix the inks machine. Locate and place... Oh, so these are the pedestals that thing was talking about. I bet you...
Walter or whatever that guy was in the voice box?
Yeah, I bet you... So we need to find... Ink bottle,
music note.
Is it music notes or it can be actual pages?
I'm sure it's gonna be
the doll.
The doll.
The doll. The wheel, the wrench, and a book.
Hey, that's your object right there.
Who put this here?
Good question. Or what?
Sorry, buddy.
I didn't recognize that. I recognized the ribs, but I didn't recognize that it was a freaking wrench in his chest.
Okay, look around on desks, I guess.
Oh, like the drawing desks?
Yeah, I'm thinking that's where we'll find the vial of ink.
Right.
Okay, still there.
So he says that apparently Joey wants... the objects to appease the gods, and another one said he will set us free. If this starts going into Outlast 2,
I'm screw out.
This.
I'm out. How much you want to bet something's going to happen as soon as I grab this? Squeak!
3, 2, 1, turn around. Nope.
I thought that was the wheel. It said it needs a wheel, but I guess...
Oh, actually, I think it wasn't a... It's a gear. It was a gear.
Oh, it was just a gear. It wasn't an actual wheel?
Yeah, it was a gear.
Okay. I'm starting to hear, creaking boards all around now. Okay, so I think I found everything in this area.
I'm sure it's probably you.
So...
the creaking boards.
Maybe. So, let's go over here. Let's go back to the first area... because now we actually know what we're looking for.
Oh! It wasn't a wheel, it was a disc.
I guess. It won't let me pick it up. There we go.
Nope.
I'm not even going to ask about that. At this point. Okay. Was that there before?
Yeah, that was there.
Okay. Okay. Is there anything down here? So we need
there we go.
What?
Oh, a drawing desk. So, there might be ink there.
Yeah. Not here. So, ink, a book. What else was there?
A music note?
Music. That's right, music. So that, maybe that's the disc.
Yeah, that's the disc, yeah. The doll.
The doll.
The wrench, which we already got.
Got the wrench.
It's 6 objects total.
Oh, there it is.
There we go. Deadly ink.
Well, the fact that people have to even put a freaking warning label of don't drink this is just sad.
True.
It's like, how stupid do you have to be to try that?
Millennials.
Okay, I was thinking I could hear gears in there. So I was wondering if I could use the wrench to
open
it, but that didn't work. Is there an item? Let me see here. Is there an inventory? There is not. Okay.
Should we go back to the room just to...
Let's head...
Oh, wait, hang on. Go back. So that hallway with the light that was on? Do you think we could interact with that door?
Which hallway?
Go back the way you were going. Turn to the left.
Oh, where I came from?
Oh, this is where... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the beginning.
Where starting to get confused in here myself.
Locked. Okay, I'm gonna see if there was anything back here that we could have grabbed. Gear?
There was.
Okay. So creepy. Okay, so that's most of it. What are we missing? Let's head to that room and put stuff down and see.
Alright.
It's gone. That's still there, so I'm happy with that. I love that squeak.
Alright, so all we need is a book.
Just need a book. Alrighty.
Where are we gonna find the book?
I bet you it's downstairs at this point. Keep double checking. Wait. Nope, that's not. I thought it was a book for a second. Okay, let's see what's down here.
This just proves how skilled you have become with the keyboard, because normally it would have taken me forever to be like, turn around. You're just like,
books. Books. There you go. Can I not pick it up?
Maybe you need a specific one. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, fun little mini game, huh?
Oh, that was horrible. Better.
Bullseye!
Oh, I got one more. Let's try that again. Okay. So, let's aim here. Okay, a little lower. Come on. Love how it, like, jerks you forward.
Okay. What did I win?
I feel like it's inconsistent.
I think that's the point. More soup!
This is gonna turn me into a monster from all this bacon. The bacon monster.
You know what's coming to my mind, though? I meant soup!
Better get overtime for this.
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Work hard, work happy.
You got it, Mr. Bossman.
Well, that doesn't sound nice. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna head this way.
Something tells me you're going down there later. Oh, there it is.
Let's be out.
Okay, that's all of them.
The illusion of living. Oh!
Okay.
Classic animation book.
So... Wait, that's a real...
Not exactly like The Illusion of Living, but it's a Disney animation book called The Illusion of Life. So.
Oh, I gotcha. Yeah. I gotcha.
Yep. References, references, references.
I'm like constantly looking at him, hoping he's still there.
Oh, I would have a heart attack
if he just need to get the ink flowing somehow.
Busting off that machine.
Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Sure. Oh, okay. Now we can do the ink pressure. Frick, I was ready to freak out. I'm still waiting for that thing to disappear. I'm playing so much FPS stuff, I just constantly keep looking around everything. Hello!
It's always the least expected part.
Okay. I knew that was gonna happen. Just wasn't sure when. I feel like I should run. Let's go.
Well, that guy is gonna be ticked. One more broken pipe and I'm out of here.
Oh, super bad feeling.
Yeah, I think, I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I think I saw something around the corner when you were going down the hall.
Well, I'm glad I didn't see it.
It could just be my wrist. Wait, was it there?
Yeah, it was there.
Okay.
What? I did not do that. I know where to go.
Oh, downstairs.
I guess not. Did I miss something?
No.
Okay, we got it running. What am I supposed to do, though? Unless I missed something. I'm definitely missing something.
Oh, jeez.
Drain the ink. Oh, well, that certainly got me.
You got me too.
Now I'm like fearing for like an insomnia thing that if you don't drain the water, there's something that could be in the ink. Do you ever play any insomnia games?
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
Get on a barrel.
Oh yeah. The ink's gonna drain. There's a corpse laying there.
Very possible. An axe may come in handy. Ooh, can I have an axe, please? Please give me the axe. I want to kill.
This will definitely come in handy.
Would you call it, look at that!
Would you call him a kill if someone... What did you say about rock? Soup!
The creator lied to us. So I'm... Okay, theory. The creator is Joey. Mm-hmm.
Excellent theory.
Question is what? I'm just so glad to have a weapon now. I will break everything!
You feel so secure.
I feel a lot more secure now. Lovely!
Vampires.
Told you not to drink the red Kool-Aid. Ooh, I like this music.
Oh.
What? That's the... Oh.
End of chapter 1.
Wow.
The Meatly and Mike Mood.
That was good. That was surprisingly good. A lot better than I expected, honestly.
It left just enough to make just, you want to see what happens next.
Yeah, it definitely had enough to hook me into this. Good jump scare. Dagummit. But, yeah, I'm excited to see more of this. I know, there it is. Sean Flynn, Jacksepticeye. I'm excited to find that tape recorder. Because I didn't know about that. And yeah, the music is very good. I like the music a lot. So I'm probably definitely gonna try out the other chapters if you guys are interested in this. If you guys are, click on that like button. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. And if you guys have seen this game before, try not to do any spoilers or anything in the comments. I know not a lot of guys leave anything in the comments right now, but those who do, thank you. But yeah, so hopefully, I'm very curious where this is gonna go, like where the story is gonna be going.
And I'm excited to meet even more characters because so far we only have Bendy and Boris the Wolf.
Oh, that's what it was, Boris.
Okay. Yeah, Boris the Wolf, not Bendy. So okay. My bad. But yeah, I can't wait to see how they're gonna involve Alice the Angel or the other characters.
Yeah, this is gonna be very interesting. I'm glad I did try this out. Bendy will return. Oh, that's comforting. Now, if I understand correctly, there are 4 chapters out right now, and 5th one coming soon. That's creepy. Bye. So yeah, this game has quite a bit of story to it, so I'm very curious now. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this and joining me and Spaz onto this episode. Thanks for joining me, Spaz, for this.
Thank you for letting me join.
Yeah, this was pretty fun. Anyway, guys, see y'all later.